it shows where the axes are at. The B axis location. Here I gotta turn down for the demo. This slide here of the board when you bend on it. Gotta make sure you got this dialed in right or it'll crash. That's about it. It's wired at 230 volt, three phase. It's like 10 horsepower. Plays in real time with where the axes are at. See, it's sitting there waiting for release. Get the escape. You turn it on a minute auto mode. That's your navigation panel. Manual operation, automatic. I can enter bend sequence there if you want to adjust your program. Library, that's where you go for your stored programs. And it's got diagnostic and system utilities. That's where you edit your program. You have as many steps for the you want. Right now it's just two in there.